Okay.
Did you remember to put the Christmas lights, did you remember to put the Christmas tree back in the attic?
Yes.
And the plastic Santa?
It's back in the garage, and so is Frosty.
The lights?
Took them down. I don't think they make such a big deal about it.
It's July, Tom. I thought you said you took them down.
I didn't. I just thought I'd put them somewhere else.
What did you do to the driveway?
Thought you could use some extra light to try to park the car.
Really? A landing strip with arrows?
Use a little help.
Tom, the space shuttle can land there.
Yeah, cool, huh?
No, not cool. Our garage looks like something out of a sci-fi movie.
I know. I was going to the space station in Docking Bay.
Docking Bay? Tom, the neighbors think that we're nuts to begin with. What were you thinking?
Thinking about you. Can you use a little help?
Wait, is there something wrong with the way that I drive?
No. You're an excellent driver. Your parking needs some work.
Excuse me?
Well, you have to admit you are a little, well, spatially challenged.
What is wrong with the way that I park?
Karen. I can't put my car in the garage because you're always too far over to one side. Today, I come park right in the middle of the driveway at an angle. It's like watching someone throw darts blindfolded. I never know which way I'm going to stick it.
Oh, I'll tell you where I'm going to stick it.
Honey, please. It's not a big deal. All women have trouble parking.
Do you want me to hurt you?
It's true. It's documented science. Men have a better judge of space and distance. Better parking could be a better game.
Oh, really? Because I was thinking I should put some Christmas lights around the toilet seat. Or maybe around the laundry basket. Or maybe I should put some lights around here.
That's not fair. That only happened once, and I was medicated.
Move the lights!
Alright, I'll take them down tomorrow.
Oh no, this Docking Bay is closed, buddy.